fed up having a knotted neck, a sharp pain in your shoulder, and a lousy lumbar. Yeah. How does it sound to have a 24-hour masseuse on hand? Nice. Yeah. Well, technically it won't be on hand, it'll be in your hand. So who wants a massage? Yeah. Well, let's stop moaning and start the massage marathon.
And that is Isla Traquair, who you can see on Biologic on OWN, and she's brought some special guest stars today. Isla, how are you?
Sneak peek as well, right?
That's a sneak peek of tonight's show, yes. Our flash mob with these wonderful at-home massage gadgets. So, you know, feel free to try them out.
Explain the show, because you always do stuff like this, whether the flash mob, but really this is about testing products to really find out
yeah.
what's the best to
yeah.
the people.
It's a health show, it's a consumer show, but we test these things out so that, you know, you don't need to buy them all and test them out. And we actually get really honest opinions. And the wonderful thing is with the flash mob is, you know, we get a huge amount of people, they all try each product out and then they're brutally honest about it. So
it's consumer testing to
yeah.
the next level. Isla, I don't understand.
Stop wiggling those, by the way.
Well, how do you massage with this?
These are tappers. So, okay, so if Mike could turn his back and
so
then
I just tap?
You beat him.
Is that doing
Dude.
Anything for you, Arthur?
Yeah, but not that hard. You're supposed to be gentle.
They're nerfs.
Start slow.
Oh, now you want
then build up the rhythm.
Let's talk about some of the other massagers. What the heck?
This is called the back knobber, and this is one that you use yourself. So
back bird.
It's so much better when you say it.
A back knobber. So basically take it and then flip one of the hooks over your shoulder.
Yes.
And then find a spot that needs a bit of, you know, and then pull it towards you. Can you
and
fight
down?
I don't know.
You go like
You've
that,
got to go in hard.
I found my back.
Okay, we've got some
spot.
Footage of people back knobbing. So what did the flash mobbers, the consumers, what did they think of this little one?
Well, you're not allowed to say, are you?
I'm going to say they were making sex faces and noises with this one.
There was one lady who made, like, real super
yes.
sex faces.
I was slightly uncomfortable.
Yeah, I can see. You were like, wow.
She loved this one. And this other little one called the jack knobber, this is fantastic.
Please say that again.
Jack knobber and the back knobber.
Worst names of all time. I mean, it's so childish. But they name them and they include
So tell
knobber.
Us about the jack knobber.
The jack knobber is much better when someone else jack knobs you.
Mike, would you like to be jack knobbed?
I would love it, yes.
Should
please.
I just rub
yeah,
it?
Yeah, you can actually choose.
Now, are there different sizes?
There's different sizes of knobs for different intensity. So actually, you might think the bigger the knob, the more
Lower.
Intense. The smaller the knob, the more intensity
Lower.
When you really get into these.
Lower.
And
these things,
I am afraid
wait,
to
no,
ask.
No, 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 before we move on from these, because what amazes me with every show that you do is how expensive some of these items are versus how affordable some of them are, and,
yeah.
and very often the ones that don't have the big ticket price
yes.
Are the ones that people prefer.
Absolutely. It's often the cheaper ones that people prefer, which I think is great because then, you know, a lot of people assume the cost means higher quality and you
yeah.
know, better product, but that's not always the case.
Because these are massive. I mean, even these seem kind of silly. These are massive industries. I mean, they
Huge
make a
industries.
Lot of money doing this.
That one splits apart. You can take it in your suitcase with you. So if you do have back problems,
yeah, try
you
explaining
don't,
that at
you
customs,
don't have
though,
back,
Isla.
Yeah.
Can
yeah,
you use
you
half
just take
or not?
One. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So
no,
Isla,
actually
I'm
can.
Afraid to ask, but you brought a present for Michael that's in
yes.
here.
Now another subject we're covering in tonight's show. It's embarrassing. It's hemorrhoids, but it does affect a lot of people.
That's like the beginning of a song. It's embarrassing. It's hemorrhoids.
We'll do a duet.
All right, thank you.
We had a lady on the show who basically said her first hemorrhoid was discovered the night before her wedding by her fiancé. Now, and the worst
she shouldn't
thing was,
have been doing that with
was,
him.
It was the size of a golf ball. So can you imagine saying, darling, could you just check what that is? The poor woman, but she suffered with them since, and she's one of the testers.
It can be a serious medical
yeah.
issue for people.
Oh, absolutely. So we have a bottom bath down there, sitz bath, which can, it's very soothing. I test all these products out.
Isla, did you like the little bottom bath?
I like the bottom bath. You fill it with warm water, and you can
God's
use...
God's name does this have to do with it?
Now, Isla, I'll joke... Oh,
to squirt. You can squirt warm
so
water.
So you sit on this.
Yeah, well, you fill it with warm water.
And then
water,
this gets the hard-to-reach places?
Yeah, you can add a bit more water. And then, but so that's to kind of relieve.
Like it's not a hat. Now, you're supposed to put it on the pot.
You put it on your toilet so you're not spilling water anywhere, and then you can, yeah, you need to...
Now, Isla, what are you wielding
in
your hand?
Or do you hold it?
Okay, this is another gadget for hemorrhoids, and this is for relief. So what you do is you pop this... I can only call it a plug. You pop this in the freezer to make it nice and cold, because it's like putting an ice pack on your knees, putting an ice pack on your hemorrhoids. And there's a nice little gel, so you smear that on, and then you can insert that. But one of our testers said this made her sphincter immediately close up at the thought of putting this in. So there's cream as well, if you prefer.
You have the weirdest job of all time. And I want people
to
understand.
There is no orifice untouched. But Isla, you have found out some interesting things. You actually did get the finale episode, if we could allude to that one.
Sure, the finale next week, I have a colonoscopy. And this was not put on for the cameras. This was sort of genuine, me having to go through clearing out my bowels, and they were in my apartment when I had to do that.
There's a whole procedure, yes? They give you, is it a drink or something?
Yeah, you have a drink. There's different types that you take.
Not like
take,
a scotch on the rocks, but an actual cleansing drink.
You are purging your body. You have to clear out all your bowels. So this is what I had to do the day before. No food, nothing, you know, just this drink and lots of water. And then go in for the procedure. And the worst thing is that they fill you up with air so that they can actually get the camera around the colon. And I actually had something discovered during my procedure which needed further investigation. So it was a little bit, you know.
But I mean, all jokes aside, I mean, you've lent your body to science for this show.
I have.
We're talking about all the questions that no one wants to ask, all the embarrassing products, and then you find out something may be wrong. How alarming was that for you when they told you that they had found a little something?
Yeah, it was a bit worrying. And I also, you know, I had to have a biopsy and then for them to check it out and wait for the results. And the same thing happened with the MRI. When I had the MRI scan, they found a lesion in my liver. I was genuinely terrified.
Yeah.
But I suppose it's a lesson, though, with some of these exploratory or diagnostic procedures. If you don't have anything wrong with you, if you've got nothing in your family, don't go and have an MRI scan, because you'll open Pandora's box. You will find something.
Yeah.
But, of course, with colonoscopies, they're an amazing tool for discovering, you know, cancers and things. And, you know, if you're of a certain age...
I was going to say, once you get to a certain age.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I don't think you can just phone up and say, can you go and have a look? There has to be a reason. And I have digestive
issues.
Whereas
this, you can just buy it and do whatever you want.
Eckford, I'll leave that up
There's
to
no
you.
Doctor visit involved.
So, Isla, there's the new episode tonight that we were talking about. Then 6:30. The finale is happening next week.
Yeah.
And great news, Owen is repeating the entire 13 episodes. Congratulations.
Yeah. So if you missed anything, you can watch it all again. If you want to see me being probed on Owen.
Not many people can say that sentence and mean it. And guess what? You can follow Biologic and Isla on Twitter. They have tons of great giveaways as well with the show, so make sure that you tune in to learn more about Isla.
Isla, thank you. Always a very strange juxtaposition, talking to such a beautiful woman about such strange things. We're going to take a break.